You're trapped in a storm, surrounded by darkness and uncertainty. Fear grips your heart, and you're desperately searching for a way out. In moments like these, when danger lurks and hope seems lost, there is one name you can call upon: Jesus Christ. Jesus, the Son of God, the ultimate rescuer, is waiting for your call. He's always there, ready to extend his loving hand and pull you out of the depths of despair. No matter what you're facing, be it physical, emotional, or spiritual danger, Jesus is the answer. Jesus came to this world over 2,000 years ago with a mission to save humanity from sin and darkness. His sacrificial love knows no bounds, and he demonstrated this by willingly giving his life on the cross, but the story doesn't end there. Jesus performed miracles, healing the sick, giving sight to the blind, and even raising the dead. His ministry was a testament to his divine power and his compassion for those in need. And that compassion continues to this day. In the Bible, Matthew 11:28, Jesus promises, "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest." He's waiting for you to call upon his name and trust in his power to rescue you from any danger that you may face. Powerful stories like these are a reminder that Jesus is not just a historical figure or a distant deity. He's a personal savior who desires an intimate relationship with you. He's waiting for your call, ready to rescue you from danger and bring you into a life of purpose and peace. If you find yourself in the midst of danger, feeling helpless and afraid, know that Jesus is waiting for your call. Open your heart, speak to him, and trust in his power to deliver you. He's just a prayer away. Remember, Jesus Christ is waiting for your call. Reach out to him and experience the rescue and redemption only he can provide. Stay safe, stay strong, and until next time, may you find hope and courage in the arms of your Savior. God bless you all. As you go about your day, remember that no matter what dangers or challenges you may face, Jesus Christ is always with you. His love is unwavering, his power is limitless, and his desire to rescue you is unending. Jesus doesn't just rescue us from external dangers, but he also rescues us from the internal battles we face, our fears, doubts, and insecurities. He offers us a peace that surpasses all understanding, a peace that can anchor our souls even in the midst of life's storms. So, don't hesitate to call upon Jesus. He is waiting for you with open arms, ready to rescue you from danger and bring you into a life filled with hope, joy, and purpose. Allow him to be the anchor of your soul and the guiding light in your journey. So please come with me. Let's take a moment to pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ, who willingly laid down his life to rescue us from danger. We acknowledge that we need his saving grace. In every aspect of our lives, help us to trust in his power, to call upon his name in times of trouble, and to surrender our fears and anxieties into his loving care. Lord, we lift up every person watching this video. You know the dangers they face, both visible and invisible. We pray that you would surround them with your divine protection, that you would calm their hearts and grant them the peace that comes from knowing you are in control. For those who have yet to call upon your name, we ask that you would touch their hearts and draw them to yourself. May they experience the life-transforming rescue that only Jesus can provide. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness, for your love that knows no bounds. We trust in your promises and we surrender ourselves to your will. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Remember that you are never alone. Jesus Christ is waiting for your call. Reach out to him, trust in him, and experience the miraculous rescue he is in store for you. In Psalm 34:17-18, the righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. The Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in spirit. Remember, these words are not mere words on a page. They hold the power to transform lives and bring about divine rescue. Thank you for joining us today on life's journey. Remember, Jesus Christ is waiting for your call. Reach out to him and experience the rescue and redemption only He can provide. Until next time, take care, stay strong, and remember that your call for rescue will never go unanswered. God bless you.